as it can be. Barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly.
Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast, ever just the same, ever a surprise, ever as before, and ever just as sure as the sun will rise. Oh. The sun will rise. Oh, oh, oh.
Tale as old as time, tune as old as song,
beat as sweet and strange, finding you can change. As all is right, beauty and the Beast.
Tell us all this time.
Song as all is right, beauty and the Beast.
소리가 너무 안 들려서.
소리가 안 들려?
네, 조금만 더 키워주세요.
알았어, 좀 더 키워줄게. 더 킬 수 있어.
이게 제 목소리를 맞춰서 입을 맞춰야 돼 갖고 목소리가 들려야 되는데 목소리가 좀 생각보다 작아 갖고.
스피커 저기에서 들릴 텐데 헤드셋에서도.
헤드셋에서 살짝 안 들려? 헤드폰에서도?
아, 그러니까 헤드셋을 빼야 돼.
들리지.
헤드셋이 걸리나?
Yes. We can use headphones. No.
Using or not using?
I don't know.
Can you try?
Using,
try,
not
try,
using.
Try.
I don't use na.
Using?
Can you try? Try.
Try. Try. Try.
So, good day sa inyo mga kabatang hamog. As you can see, kasama ko ngayon si Jay. So kung naalala niyo pa siya, nakakasama ko siya before sa pag-live and then sa pag-street karaoke. So, kasama natin siya kung napapanood niyo yung mga una-unang video natin. Lalo na yung kung saan namin na-discover si Mariano. Doon kasama namin. Namin siya. Oo, noong time na yan. So,
hello! My name is JJ, actually. And then, yeah, it's been a long time that I've visited SY Talent, yes. Entertainment. It's been like, yeah, it's like 6 months, is it? It's around 6 months. Not sure.
Matagal na, oo. It's a very long time since the last How's your day?
These days.
What is your what are you doing ba during the lockdown?
Last time when I visited SY Talent Entertainment, that time I was just tourist. I came to Philippines like every month for 3 days, 4 days.
And then you're going back to Korea?
Yep. Korea. But right now I've been here for 3 months. I came to Clark on March.
Are you staying here for good now or only for
I am staying working. Here for good now.
Staying here for good already.
And I was thinking about the YouTube also.
You're thinking about
And then
YouTube.
Yeah, you guys suggest me to join again, so I was like, yes. Oh, that's really good idea. So yeah, I just came back.
How does you feel that you are already here and then recording music together like that?
Yeah. What about it?
How's your feeling?
About the recording. Yes. Mm-hmm. It was been like, as you know, I was already a singer in Korea. And it's been a very long time. It's been a very long time that I record in the studio. And then the last time it was a very small studio, right?
Yes.
And then it's been really big here. So it's really big now. I feel like, am I singing in Korea? Like in my studio? Because I had a studio before.
In Korea.
Yeah. I still have it, but I'm not using it anymore because
you're staying here. Yeah. What can you say about our studio naman?
It's really nice. It's much better than mine in Korea.
Actually, you're talking in English fluently. So can you explain why? Because you're a Korean, right?
Because I lived in Australia when I was 17 years old. Just for 2 years, but I'm not really good at English though. Just a little bit.
You're good at delivering.
That's all. Yes. But I don't like difficult words like that. I don't know.
Yeah, so sana abangan niyo yung aming recording session ni Jay dahil meron kaming na-cover na kanta. So sana abangan niyo pa yan. So can you tell them to wait for our music cover?
We were going to start lots of covers, music covers, and then we're going to make our own music also,
our own
songs. So if you guys want, if you guys want us to cover some kind of music or some kind of songs,
they can just request.
If you guys request, we will try that songs.
Okay. So thank you so much, guys.
Beauty and the Beast. I already knew she's really, really good singer. And
thank
then her,
so much.
Yeah, her voice is really nice. And before I tried this song with other girl in Korea, and yeah, she's much better. She's really good singer. So. I'm so happy.
That's a compliment.
Yeah, I'm so happy to sing with her. Yeah, it's really nice.
You're good with singing. You are also having a good voice also. It was actually good. So, that's it, guys.
Right, so maybe we can...
Good at Ilocos, guys.
We can see you guys later.
So, yun nga, guys. Abangan nyo pa yung mga susunod na recording namin. Maybe together with Mariano, we are also having a music record with Mariano. So, sana abangan nyo pa yun. Makakasama naman namin si Mariano. Tatlo kami makakapag-record ng kanta. So, yun nga guys. Thank you so much. At yan nga po pala si Jake.
What is Joa Challenge?
Joa Challenge is like dating. Dating challenge.
That's for me.
It was like a dating challenge like that.
For like two people like
for
that?
For 24 hours, you're going to act like boyfriend and girlfriend. Kuya kasi.
Okay.
Like that. That was that mean Joa challenge. So yun nga guys, cut na natin yan. Thank you so much for watching at yun sana napakilala namin sa inyo ng maayos si Jay.
All right, thank you very much. I'm gonna see. I'll see you guys other lots of videos, I guess.
Yes.
Right. Bye bye.
So yeah, thank you so much, guys. And please don't forget to like and share our YouTube channel SY Talent Entertainment. So I'm Kat nga pala. So this is Jay. Thank you so much.